Hi, it's Anne Marie here. Hey, I often get asked, are we in a bubble in San Diego or are we in a boom? And some of us remember the last downturn and some people just remember other people talking about it. So I'm gonna address number one, how do you define a bubble? Number two, what caused us to get into the bubble of the last decade? And number three, why this market is such a unique opportunity for sellers now. Okay, so what is a bubble? A bubble is when speculators are entering the market and driving up demand. They're counting on future price appreciation rather than buying for the pleasure of owning a home. Buyers that are influenced by an investment motive and have strong expectations about future price increases and perceive little risk cause us to get into a bubble. So it's this motive, this investment motive, that is thought to give instability to a market. And when that motive weakens, the market has a tendency to crash. So what was different in the last decade when we were in a housing bubble? Well, first of all, credit was very loose. I don't know if any of you remember Ninja Loans, no income, no job or assets. People were able to buy homes with nothing or zero down. A lot of people were speculating and buying 2, 3, 4 investment properties, and they were counting on price appreciation. Also, we were in a building boom. Most of the jobs in San Diego County were construction jobs or were based on the construction industry. There were developments going up everywhere and we had a great supply of homes. So today, the mere fact that prices are increasing rapidly does not give evidence of a bubble. Why is the current market so special right now? Currently, we have a much healthier market. The underlying fundamentals are completely different. We have income growth, and job growth in San Diego County is very strong. We have a really short supply of homes. Construction has not kept pace. In 2017, I believe building permits are down for single family homes in San Diego County. They may be going up in some other surrounding counties, but in San Diego, the construction is still really, really low. We also have very low interest rates, and most people also have more equity than they think. We are seeing an 11-year low on delinquencies and mortgage defaults right now. In addition, the credit environment is completely different with the tightened lending standards. It is much more difficult to get a loan now and requires a much larger down payment. So right now, sellers have a really unique opportunity to take advantage of this awesome seller's market. I really love that you guys are sending me some topics to talk about, so please keep that up. And in the coming weeks, I'm gonna talk about how to spot a downturn. If you've got any questions about this specific market and you wanna give me a call, text, or email, please do, and I look forward to our next conversation.